This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If Chrome full screen is not working on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. The first solution is simply to restart the Chrome browser. If it fixes the problem, well, good. Otherwise, proceed to the next solution. The second solution is to disable hardware acceleration on Chrome. Open Google Chrome. Click on the three dots at the top right corner to open a menu. Select Settings from this menu. Go to the Systems tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, turn off the switch associated with Use Hardware Acceleration. Now, restart Chrome. The last solution is to delete browsing data and cache on Google Chrome. Open Google Chrome. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Press the Control key and the H key together to open the History window. Select Clear Browsing Data. Change the time range to All Time. Make sure the options for cache and cookies are selected. Click on Clear Data. Restart Google Chrome. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.